In this edition, we have new number one contenders, the Headbangers Four, Roppongi 3K. The matches we'll see tonight is a one-on-one, false count anyways match, Jimmy Havoc going against the legendary Luchador, LA Park. Second match is Danny Burch going up against Hiroshi Tanahashi, and the main event is a steel cage match for the HWA World Heavyweight Championship. Without further ado, let's get started. Post the predictions in the chat section below. England's most dangerous man, Jimmy Havoc, or Lucha Libre legend, LA Park. Who is the Parker from WCW? It takes forever and a day to load on this game. That's what I don't like. Hailing from Camden Town, London, Jimmy Effing Havoc. Currently, he is showing up to AEW in real life. Nothing but the best for Jimmy Havoc. This match actually did happen in real life on MLW, so from Mexico, the legendary luchador, La Parka. LA Park, sorry, he doesn't own the name. The Parka, so AAA in Mexico own the name.
Definitely one from Jimmy.
This arena is fantastic, you know. I would like to thank the content creator for making this stuff really good. It's supposed to be at the ECW arena. Jimmy Herrick whips LA Park back into the ring. That was hard. Nice uppercut. Sorry, sleeper hold from Jimmy Herrick into LA Park. LA Park plays more a brawler. He is still the chairman of the board. Jimmy Havoc whips. LA Park didn't use the Dollar Boy. And I've got the Dollar Boy a running block here. Code for the pin. Only enough for a one count. Close, but no cigar. We've got to do a lot more to beat the legendary LA Park. Jimmy has win the Birmingham. The park has been cut open. 1, 2. Your winner, Mr. Birmingham, Jimmy Effing Havoc. The Birmingham Cup. LA Park Open. It's very hot with someone that wears a mask to see if they're bleeding on it. Next match is a singles match. Danny Burch, better known as Martin Stone, going up against Hiroshi Tanahashi. So hopefully on this coming up game, he's in the game. So that would be a few free slots. That was a quick loading screen. Aiming from London, England, Danny Burch. From Japan, the ace of the century, Hiroshi Tanahashi. Crouch in very animated, which is a good thing. Little underway. No problems can be lit, but from Hiroshi Tanahashi on to Danny Burch. Tanahashi, yeah, the grapple. Force of Tanahashi, switch. Danny Burch holds. Inside. Turns into. Next, followed by a smack suplex. Nice bow and arrow submission by Hiroshi Tanahashi on Danny Burch. It can be put into a pinning combination. Martin Stone has no kick. Nice bounce punch from Danny Burch to Hiroshi Tanahashi. Nice cross arm bar from Danny Burch onto Hiroshi Tanahashi. Tanahashi punches the high out. Tanahashi mentions some offense. Go for the pin. One. And then that's for a one count. Nice small package from Hiroshi Tanahashi. One. And then that's for a one count. Nice sleeper head count from Hiroshi Tanahashi. I'm really congested today, so I need to get some cough syrup. Nice monkey flip from Hiroshi Tanahashi. Cold for the pick. One. Only enough for a one count. Tanahashi goes up to the top rope. Goes to the Machina Manny Savage style elbow. Nice crossface from Danny Burch onto here. Roshi Tanahashi. Roshi Tanahashi gets out here because it went. Goes for the monkey foot on Danny Burch. Nice swing base play from Hiroshi Tanahashi. Tanahashi goes for the pin. One, two, only enough for a two count. Tanahashi is currently the British heavyweight champion. Can't remember what company it is, but I know he beat Zack Sabre Jr. recently, so that's awesome. Not enough to get a submission. Nice spring from joint spring from Danny Burch, taking a page out of Cesaro, right? Third attack in enemy. Label. Focus on. One. Two. Your winner. any, but I think I will have to nerf him only slightly. Overall, a very solid match. On to the main event of the which is a steel cage match for the HWA World Heavyweight Championship challenger Kenny Omega going against Kazuchika Okada. Okada has been champion through all of the season. This is the mid-season finale. We'll be back proper next week. I have got some other games I would like to play. Following contest is for the HWA World Heavyweight Championship. You can win by escaping the cage. Hailing from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, the Cleaner, and vice president of All Elite Wrestling in Nova Lana, Kenny Omega. Hailing from Japan, the current HWA reigning and defending heavyweight champion of the world, Kazuchika Okada. Is it time he lost the belt? Yes or no? Let me know in the chat section below. Come on, lads, you're slacking. Lower the cage. People do not like the guarding in this match. I think this is a escape the cage only. Kenny Omega to the Mickey Mouse Guard. Kenny Omega with the PK kick. Omega goes to the pin, but the Omega. Kenny Omega with the offense so far. Kenny Omega has looked into the turns from the corner by the fight. Thank you. harder ones with your friends. Kill more foes, kill the people with all that into the steel cage. I'm quite surprised. Kenny Omega with the power bomb. Kenny Omega being in control. Is he going to be the new HWA World Heavyweight Champion? Or is Kenny Omega going to put a spanner in the watch? Body climbing a steel cage. Omega brings him down. The pump handle is backbreaking at one more sentence. Take a cheap bit of fire. It's Kenny Omega setting up for it. The V-trigger knee. Oh, take a cheap bit of fire. Oh god. Oh god, he's setting up. No, Fireman carry. Body for a back sentence. Takedown and spinning from the to no avail. Kenny Omega with the dragon steel, red wood, and probably for Okada. Nice uppercut from Okada. Thank you, Kenny Omega. Kenny Omega in the red wood. With a scalp in the cage down. Goes for a back kick, but for no avail. Nice spin, mixing up the goal from the team, Kenny Omega. Okada got kicked out. Kenny Omega close to put some offense in. Nice body slam from Kenshiko Okada onto Kenny Omega. Another submission from to the people, look on, and to the team, Kenny Omega. Goes for a submission again to weaken the arm and shoulder of Kenny Omega. Goes up for Deadwood, electric chair, German people, from the team of Kenny Omega onto Kelly for the border. Are we going to have any sense of the end of the steel cage back? The border has got a border for it. That move has slipped my mind. Okada climbing up the cage. Seems like Okada has lost his footing. Kenny Omega trying to get Okada back into the ring. Omega sword. Kenny Omega throwing up both of these stakes now. Oh my, oh my, oh my. Seems like we might have a new champion. We have a new World Heavyweight Champion in Kenny the cleaner or male. Nicole has been a great champion for us, but hopefully he'll get a rematch next time. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment and subscribe if you're new to my channel. All feedback is very much appreciated and welcome, and I'll be back tomorrow with Dave Frost.